Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the Cathedral for our performance this afternoon. Today marks another milestone in Cathedral history, that this concert that we're about to perform for you today is the first time that we have joined forces with choir and orchestra since the Christmas carol sing of 2019. So you know, thank you. There have been all sorts of restrictions and protocol. I don't need to remind you about any of that. We all know it oh so well. And so as we continue remembering the dead and all the faithful departed, let's pay a special tribute to all those who suffered in any way from that dreadful virus of COVID-19. And let's pray continually for an elimination of the virus and everything that accompanies it. So we hope you enjoy the program today and look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you. Excellent.